Neon Wings, and today we are standing at Gombe Mane. So Gombe Mane means doll's house, that is gudiya ka ghar. So aaj main Bangalore mein hu aur ye exclusive showroom jo main aapko dikhane ja raha hu, that's located in HSR. So let's take a tour and see what all they have for you. Stay tuned. Is going to be really interesting. I have Mr. Gopal Chandrasekhar, who is a managing partner of this store, Gombe Mane. They do not only deal with a particular artwork, they deal with multiple forms of artworks. It includes metals, it includes glasswork, it includes woodwork, and that too of different kind. And there is no Chinese item sold here. That's the best part about it. Ye bilkul desi hai, Chinese. यहाँ नहीं है. अब बात करते हैं हमारे मैनेजिंग पार्टनर स्टोर के मिस्टर गोपाल चंद्रशेखर से. सर आपने कब स्टार्ट किया ये?
सर ये तो 2006 में स्टार्ट हुआ था. आई वाज वेरी मच इंटरेस्टेड इन आर्ट फ्रॉम चाइल्डहुड. आई स्टार्टेड पेंटिंग. सो व्हेन आई मूव्ड ऑन टू हैदराबाद फॉर माय सी बेसिकली माय पेरेंट्स वाज इंसिस्टिंग मी टू बिकम ए कंप्यूटर इंजीनियर. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू देम आई बिकम ए कंप्यूटर इंजीनियर, बट आई डिड नॉट लूज माय पैशन ऑन आर्ट. व्हेन आई मूव्ड टू हैदराबाद टू वर्क अंडर बिकॉज फार्मास्यूटिकल कंपनी देयर, आई गॉट मोटिवेटेड बाय केविन विल्किंसन फ्रॉम यूके, कार्तिक गिरी इनामुला फ्रॉम हैदराबाद, and my roommates during my bachelor life in 2006 and 2007 and 8. So that was the team who motivated me, like Satya, Satish, Shiva and Radhika. These were the key people who motivated me to work on more artworks and micro artworks when I was back from Hyderabad to Bangalore. Mm-hmm. So this became a very big thing when I started to work for advertising and media company, where I found lot many people with my same interest. Okay. So we put together all the information where artists just may not recognize. So I brought all the artists together under one roof. We started this from 2013 onwards. We used to sell from home. We used to deliver. We started to gather the customer base. See, our main aim, instead of having a mediator, we wanted to direct deliver to the customer. Mm-hmm. The same cost what manufacturer does. Correct. Rather than having a mediator and getting onto that.
It'll also add to the cost then.
Yes. So that they save some money, and also the quality, when they feel that we only not go and deliver the direct product from factory. We also ensure the second quality check is done at the store, ensure the finishing is given before it is delivered. Until the customer satisfaction is 100%, we won't sit. The name was inspired by my wife, Anita Chandrasekhar. She got this name as Gombe Mane because she comes from the rural part of Assam, where Mysore arts and everything starts over there. She gave the word called Gombe Mane. Gombe is a dolls and Mane is an house. So gudiyon ka ghar. So you can find everything under one roof from across India. 2013 onwards till 2018 we were struggling to reach more customers because as we were doing dealing from house. So then Aruna joined hands with me as a partner. She has done home sewing. She used different articles from C and she creates the scented candles. When my wife started to take care of my kid, she started to work in the store. The store we started in 2019, Feb 10th. So before starting this store, we also have a manufacturing unit partner, that's Pratik Bora. He is from Jodhpur again. He is like more, I can say, instead of a partner or a friend, he is like my brother. As I'm an artist, I will draw the requirement of the customer, then we'll create the product as per their requirement rather than getting the ready-made articles. So that's what we initiated, and we have 21 deliverables with new unique products we have delivered so far. Even if you go and see our ratings and everything, it's very high rated store in HSR. We have been getting customers from across India. Mm-hmm. We have been delivered to Gujarat. We have delivered to Rajasthan. The Rajasthan products has gone back to Rajasthan itself. Delhi products have gone back to Delhi. Then we have customers in Coimbatore, we have in Tamil Nadu, then across Karnataka, our customer base is there. More towards Mysore, we have delivered to doctors, engineers, politicians. We also contribute for the social cause.
Miss Aruna, a partner out here at Gombe Mane, and she is very good at Kannada, and she is a master in scented candle making.
Hi, this is Aruna. Welcome to our store.
This is my extended team. He is Sharan and he is Javed. They take care of all everything in and out of our store, starting from the materials, receiving the materials and delivering to the customer. So we have a digital capturing person who is Keshav Murthy. He is also my ex-colleague where we have worked together. So we have been carrying 12 years of working together.
Hi.
He handles the products to go get onto social media like Facebook Marketplace, YouTube, and other Amazon and other apps. Our name is Lekha K. Gowda. She is our partner's daughter.
What gave you the inspiration to come to this particular store and why you have been revisiting the store?
Be it South Indian, be it North Indian, be it contemporary or be it anything new, trendy, traditional ones. So I can find that here. Second part is the way the pricing has been. I have checked n number of places. I met Chandru. It was online. We chatted through Facebook because he has his Facebook Marketplace.
What has probably made me come back again and again here is the fact that I think the difference between Chandru and the others is that he himself is an artist, and the fact that he is not hard selling. They show and what we want. If we like it, we take it. If we don't, we walk out. And there's no hard feelings. I don't think we've ever come here and gone empty-handed. That's been our experience.
They are one of their regular customers, and like them, there are many across India. Chandru, is it iron?
No, this is not iron, Roy. This is made of brass actually.
Okay.
But this is oxidized. This is also one type of brass.
Okay.
It's a fine brass, good quality. But this Krishna is made to suit the indoor and outdoor situation. So these are very unique. In our store only, I have three articles of this make.
Oxidized brass.
Oxidized brass.
Okay.
So this weighs around 46.5 kgs. Now I can show you something which is a complete wall decor. If you see, it starts with Rajarajeshwari, that god, which is rosewood frame, made of real gold. It's a 22 karat gold and it's a Mysore plate used. So we are a special artist for that in-house. We take the orders and then we make it. For us, we require at least 2 months of time for that work to be done. And she takes complete bath and she will not interact with any family members. So when they're creating on a god pictures, she has to be very clean. So that's what we deliver to customer. This is called Tanjore, also known as Tamil Nadu's authentic art. See, these are the silk cloth, raw silk cloth, 180 micron or 160 micron, which has been used.
Okay.
And we tried with different option, like creating a frames and keeping a brass idol on that, bronze idol on that, so that this gives a different look altogether. This Buddha is made out of a stone powder. This might cost between 6 to 7.5 thousand, where it has a very exclusive frame with a silk cloth. This is one of our colleagues' art called Kerala mural. Kerala mural painting.
Right.
It is not a print. This is Korean frame. Never use Chinese frames. It is a real painting. Painting done on canvas, acrylic colors. It's a Mysore rosewood elephant. So these are all inlay work. It is not a paint.
And if someone wants to order it,
we'll customize.
You can customize and you can even ship it to any part of the India.
Yes, these are highly baked ceramic pots. If you see this, it looks like a brass. Actually, it is not painted. It's real brass look it has been given. So this was an exclusive product created by one of our director from North Karnataka.
Okay.
He was our customer, Mr. Ekambresh. And on this, we'll also give a toughened glass of 10 mm. So we'll ensure the corners are beveled. And if you see this, these are brass articles.
Here as well, you have used the same tiles.
Yes, mosaic tiles.
Correct.
Which is from Rajasthan. Mm-hmm. Now, customer will be in 15 minutes here. Mm-hmm. From all the way 60 kilometers, she is coming to purchase this.
You guys saw that there was one customer purchased the Almira that they were standing by. And now, for this particular piece, there is one more customer on the way. And shortly, this piece is going to be sold. They contacted him from Facebook Marketplace. And you'll find the link in the description down below the video.
You say this is a rosewood furniture.
Okay.
It's a sofa seater, 3+1+1. This comes with Mysore inlay work. You can see bottom and the top. Quality wise, this wood will not have any termites or anything.
So yahan pe agar aap dekhe, ye inlay work mein agar dekhte hain, to ye pehle jo white color mein aapko nazar aa raha hai, safed rang mein, ये पहले हाथी दांत का हुआ करता था.
Okay.
अब वो जो टस्क है वो बैंड है, सो अब लोग वो यूज नहीं करते हैं. ये जो है ये सिंथेटिक मटेरियल है जो इसके अंदर लगाया हुआ है. और आप जो ये देख रहे हैं, ये एक अलग वुड वर्क है, लकड़ी का काम किया हुआ है इसके अंदर. ये पेंट नहीं है. सो इसको हम इनले वर्क बोलते हैं जो इस रोजवुड सोफा सेट के अंदर है. सो दिस वन इज अ 6-seater डाइनिंग टेबल.
वंस वी पुट अ ग्लास ऑन दिस, इट लुक्स वेरी रॉयल. वी यूज ब्रास अगेन. वी यूज मोजाइक टेल्स. दिस हैज 2 inches और 3 inches एक्स्ट्रा, सो दैट व्हेन वी फिट द ग्लास, दे शुड फील 6 feet का डाइनिंग टेबल. इफ यू सी द क्वालिटी ऑफ दिस ब्रास, even the what it has been used looks very exclusive
on the back of the chair.
This 6.5 to 7 inches, the thickness also gives more weight and advantage for long life.
What is the kind of wood that we use?
This is sisam wood. Rosewood we can't afford. The same product would be near to 1 lakh.
Absolutely, right. Agar unke yahan se aap product khareedte hain aur agar aap Karnataka mein hain, to ek saal ke andar अगर पॉलिशिंग रिलेटेड कोई भी इशू है तो वो फ्री में पॉलिशिंग करवा के देंगे आपको. पॉलिशिंग इज कम्प्लीटली फॉर फ्री फॉर द पीपल दोज हु आर लिविंग इन कर्नाटका.
एट गोमे मने यू आर गेटिंग रियली ग्रेट सर्विसेज वेयर इन ही वुड नॉट चार्ज इफ दैट इज नॉट योर फॉल्ट, बट जस्ट इन केस एन एक्सीडेंटली ब्रोकन बाय यू then you have to pay the charge to get it replaced.
जैसा आपने पहले देखा 6-seater डाइनिंग टेबल था, उसी की तरह राजस्थानी इनले वर्क किया हुआ 4-seater है, which is 4x3. इसी तरह का 4x4 भी इनके पास अवेलेबल है. इनके अंदर ड्रायर्स नहीं होता है और ये सीसम वुड का बना हुआ है. ये शीशम का है. इस पे दिस अ ब्रास वर्क डन एंड द सेम टाइल वर्क इज ऑल्सो डन. दिस होल थिंग इज कॉल्ड राजस्थानी इनले वर्क. और यहाँ पे आप देखोगे ये मूविंग बार्स है where you can rub your palm against and it's really soothing. This is 3+1+1. ये इन तीन सोफा सेट का एक सेट है और इसके साथ आपको मिलता है ये टीपॉय, which you can see down here. This is not included in that. ये है H sofa, made of sisham wood with the same Rajasthani inlay work on it. इसमें भी आपको ये ब्रास की बेडिंग मिलेगी और the tiles जो मैंने आपको दिखाया था.
This is real antique one. When you open this,
okay,
you can see a wine storage bottle option and one when you open here. Completely you can stock your things under this. When you correct. Open this, you will feel an aroma of the wood. We can't find such nails or something which is very different nowadays. And we can't recreate as well. Even the cracks have written as is so that the originality should not spoil. And you see this side also you have storage.
I think by merely looking at it, you can feel the weight of this one. See, I'm trying to move it and I'm not able to. It feels solid.
Roy, you have seen that 53-year-old furniture. Now I'm taking you through similar age and it is 8 feet.
Correct.
In Avelis, you can find this. These are not a painting. This is a tile used earlier. I don't want to retouch this because someone wants to use as an antique. They can use this.
So you kept it the way you received it.
Yeah. So correct. We have retained as is. This is again a sisam wood. So it's a heavy one. We have got it from villages and Avelis.
These are all refurbished. And I can see multiple consoles and even the doors are there.
So that you can store anything. Range starts with 13,000.
Those two are of mango woods and this one is of sisham wood.
This can be used as a bookshelf. These are used by doors and other articles and this has been refurbished to new look.
Okay.
But these are all old wood again.
How much is this for?
This, see, we are telling this is 28, but when the customer comes, we can give it for 21,500 with the delivery.
मेरे पीछे ये देख रहे हैं ये सोफा, ये भी शीशम का बना हुआ है. The difference is, अपने पहले जो देखा था उसमें ब्रास वर्क किया हुआ था, यहाँ पे ब्रास वर्क नहीं है. वुड सेम है, शीशम का ही है. यहाँ पे आपको टाइल का काम मिलेगा. सो अगेन राजस्थानी इनले वर्क है यहाँ पे. यहाँ ब्रास बिल्कुल भी नहीं है. सो ये वुड वर्क है और उसके बीच में टाइल्स लगा हुआ है. ये 3-seater है जिसमें मैं बैठा हुआ हूँ. मेरे लेफ्ट हैंड साइड पे आप देख रहे होंगे ये जो है ये 1-seater है. तो ये जो सेट है ये 3-1-1 का है. और मेरे सामने जो चीज रखी हुई है दिस इज अगेन 4x4. ये टी टेबल है और इसमें भी राजस्थानी इनले वर्क किया हुआ है. जैसा कि आपने डाइनिंग टेबल पहले देखा था 6-seater का, उसके बाद 4-seater का जो 3x4 मैंने आपको दिखाया था. और वुड भी सीसम का यूज किया हुआ. जैसा मैंने बताया, आप देख के समझ सकते हैं ये डार्कर नहीं है. अगर ये ज्यादा डार्क होता तो वो रोज वुड होता. ये जो टी टेबल है आपका, ये ब्रास वर्क नहीं है, सिर्फ टाइल वर्क है. इसमें राजस्थानी इनले वर्क इसमें भी दिखाई दे रहा होगा आपको. ये जो सोफा सेट है जिसके बारे में मैं अभी बात कर रहा था, मैं एक और चीज आपको बता दूं. इसका जो कॉस्ट है, क्योंकि ब्रास वर्क इसमें है नहीं, अप्रॉक्सिमेटली 50% ऑफ द सोफा सेट दैट आई शोड यू बिफोर विद द ब्रास वर्क ऑन इट. सो अभी जो आप देख रहे हैं ये है झरोखा और ये भी शीशम का बना हुआ है. और यहाँ पे इनके पास जो झरोखा है दैट्स रेंजिंग फ्रॉम 4,000 to 24,000. सो आई होप यू ऑल एंजॉयड दिस होल टूर ऑफ होम डेकोर. दिस वॉज गोमे मने एंड आई एम रॉय फ्रॉम मियोन विंग्स. Any suggestions, anything, please put it on your comments. And I hope you would have liked this video. Subscribe it and press the bell icon. Thank you.